Let's make one more exercise in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, we use the sketch, extrude, and hole. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we will consider here the midpoint and we'll make this circle with 25 millimeters of diameter and this one with 25 millimeters of radius or 50 millimeters of diameter, okay? So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Select a circle, make a circle here with 50 millimeters of diameter and another one with 25 millimeters. Okay. Now let's create this line here. This one and this one. The distance between this line here and the midpoint will be 120 minus 56. And the distance between this line here and this point is 50 millimeters. And the distance between these two lines is 16 millimeters. Okay. So select a line. Make a line here. Make another line here with 16 millimeters and another one here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance between this line and this point here is 120 minus 56. Okay. Now let's create this profile here. Okay. This area we'll make later. So we'll make a line here with 56 millimeters and another line here with 16 millimeters and close the sketch here. So select line, make a line here with 56, 16, and close the sketch here, okay? Now go to modify and select break, select this circle here and select here. And select this two line, this two arc, and make this a construction arc. Okay, we have this profile, finish the sketch. We need to extrude this 75 millimeters. So go to extrude, select this profile. The direction, select symmetric, measurement, hole length, and the distance here, 75 millimeters. Press OK. Now we will create these two holes here. The distance between these two holes is 44 millimeters, and the distance between the center of this hole and this edge is 16 millimeters, and the diameter 12 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch, select this face, select line, construction line, click here in the center of this edge, make a line here with 16 millimeters. And make another construction line here with 44 millimeters. Now go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line and this point here. We made this, okay. Now finish the sketch. Go to hole, the placement, select it from the sketch. And the sketch point, select this point and this point here. The extend, select it all. And the diameter, 12 millimeters. Press OK. We made this, okay. Now we'll create this profile here. So let's make this. So go to create a sketch, rotate this and select this face. Go to create, select the project, include the project. Selection filter, select the specified entities, select this face and press OK. We can hide this body a little bit. Okay. Now we'll make a, let me raise this a little bit. We'll make this line here, this chamfer, and this another line here, and another chamfer, and close the sketch. And we know that the distance between this edge and this point here is 62 minus 16 or 62 millimeters from this edge to this edge, and the length of this line here is 49 millimeters and the angle of this chamfer is 45 degrees. So select line, click here in this point, make this sketch here. We'll put the dimensions later, no problem. Okay. Go to sketch dimension. This line here has 49 millimeters. The angle here is 45 degrees. The same here, select this line and this one, 45 degrees. Okay. The distance between this edge here and this one is 62 millimeters. And here go to constraint, select this point here and this point here. Make this horizontal constraint. Okay. We have this profile. And now we need to create this hole here. And this hole, this face here is coincident with this line here, okay? And in the center here. So let's make this. So show the body one here. Go to create, select project include, and select this edge here, press OK. Now select a circle, click here in the center of this line, make a circle here with 25 millimeters of diameter. And finish the sketch. Now go to extrude, select this tool profile here, and we need to extrude this to this side here, 16 millimeters, okay? So here is minus 16 millimeters, and operation join, press OK. We made this. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video, okay? Bye-bye.